in the game.
Up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Mountain and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Mountain is 21, Hercules is 25. The rest is virtually identical. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now, his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Taekwondo fighter. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Milan, Italy, Walker. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee. Mountain.
Right, are you ready?
Hercules.
You ready?
Let's and go, guys. Fight. Are underway. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Mountain.
Man, that was a perfect counterpunch.
Swinging early, both men. Strong kicks by Walker. He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
Good scramble.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots. Mountain with a strong kick.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
It's a nice jab there, Joe. Great utilization of the jab.
Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy. Hercules with a solid straight.
That was a brutal right leg kick, Mike. He's got some outstanding kicks.
He was able to block that big kick.
Nice jab.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Looks for the head kick.
Walker got taken by that.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Look at this.
The right hand.
My goodness. He tagged him.
Big uppercut there.
Uppercut.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Looking for another one of those big right hands.
Great defense as he blocks that body shot.
Damaging
left hand. Big combination.
Nice jab.
Straight to the body by Hercules.
Able to just get out of the way.
He rocked him, Joe. Trying to stay out of trouble here. Huge elbow.
He's back up to his feet.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. That's a nice punch by Hercules.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
And another strike lands. Good straight by Walker.
Very nice.
Nearly swung with a haymaker.
Right, comes to an end.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
Wow, hey.
Round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Now, kick to the body. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big straight punch.
Good combination.
Oh, head kick.
Big combination.
Oh! This could be it right here. Excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's see it one more time from a different angle. Look at the power in this left as it shuts the lights out. Here we see it again. Boom! Wow!
And now with the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 50 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules, victorious with the knockout.